new trouble for Nathaniel Abraham. We've just learned he's now accused of assaulting three Oakland County Sheriff's deputies. This on top of a charge of indecent exposure that he's already facing. Abraham made national news when he was convicted of murder at just 11 years old. The sheriff says deputies tried to take him to court yesterday to face the misdemeanor indecent exposure charge. That's when they say those three officers were assaulted. Deputies chased Abraham and caught him, and that's when the sheriff says he resisted and hit them with a closed fist. The indecent exposure claim comes from a woman who says Abraham asked to cut her grass at her house. She told police he then exposed himself. Abraham is now 32 years old. He was released from prison on his 21st birthday, but then sent back for selling drugs. He had just completed his parole last week.